ayer dio una prueba de su capitanía, del compromiso.
Yesterday, Iker Casillas proved his captainship and his commitment to Spain by saying that I don't think I'll be unveiling any secrets. But when I finished the press conference last night, I entered the changing room and Casillas was talking to the rest of the team, who were solemnly silent. He was taking the blame for some things, but also saying that his teammates were also partly guilty of what happened. He was setting the basis for our recovery process.
De la futura rehabilitación y del futuro que tenemos por delante y no entregarse.